What's that
Anyone
sound?
Care? Hello?
A radio? Breaker, breaker, neener, neener, over.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Depends on why, darling.
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav, he's a med student.
Statistically, he's dead, you know.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
And you're suddenly bridging the language barrier. Grand. I'll go for a jaunt to the Halperin. Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Looks like this Phil's gonna solve our little problem. If he's still around. Gate control room. Just what I need. This caustic shite again. Don't feel like dancing through wastepipe runoff. Bet I can find the tap and close it. All right, valve wheel. Where are you hiding? You'd think people would be less anal about security in an apocalypse. You can't keep me locked up forever. Danny, one. Caustic shite, nil. Now, just need something to wash it away. acid caustic down here. Where's it all coming from? This'll do nicely.
You there? Give me a shout if you can hear me. Everywhere. Hey! Watch the shoes, you wretched sludge. Maybe if I just start turning valves. What's the worst that could happen, eh? Well, that wasn't so hard.
Suppose I'll need to lift the lockdown myself.
Danny, bite healer, skull smasher, valve thingamajig fixer.
Phil, be taking that key now. Thank you. It's been a pleasure, boys. A pint. I'll be there soon.
Hey, over here.
What's the story?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Trust me.
Nope.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Incoming.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So who lived here?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
You would, wouldn't you?
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Close to life.
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie, you fucking redhead?
Miserable little pox was with me! You shites are gonna get it, I'm telling you.
Booyah!
Ronnie's dead, Sam.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Sure thing.
You zomshites mess with the wrong girl!
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
I feel the urge to cause extreme non-consensual facial piercings.
Thank you.
Better give the old sights a test. Time to make these feckers dance. Fun.
Come on, we're done here.
Hey, having fun?
I am at that.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sure, listen, Sam. I met a doctor in Santa Monica. The CDC needs my blood so as to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns, we can all make it there.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
So if Emma decided to come, you'd stay behind?
She won't.
Well, you might be surprised. Catch you back there.